PFF dropped their interior D-line rankings. We got Dexter Lawrence at number 3. Behind Chris Jones and Aaron Donald, I can't be mad at it. But by the end of next season, he'll probably be top 2. And it won't be 2.